What's up, peace? My name is Brandon Cook. So before you guys get in your feelings and say, how could you say these things? Just know it's a joke. I'm a photographer and videographer as well. And I just thought this was freaking hilarious. So let's go. What's up, you guys? We're out here in Alaska, you know, vlogging, vlog life, photographer, videographer life, you know. I mean, Bills, who has those? Peasants. X Mark II, 120 frames per second. Don't do your B-roll without it. 35mm 1.4, L series. You know, I would buy it, but it doesn't even have a flip-out monitor. I mean, what the? Hello, I'm telling you, the A7 III is super good, but the color space is like, I don't know. Well, hey there, you. Wanna see what's in my camera bag? There's a lot of cool stuff. Hey, you just wait till the A7S 3 drops though. Bro, do you even use frequency separation? I'm thinking about switching to mirrorless. I'm thinking about switching to Canon. I'm thinking about switching to Sony from Canon. I'm thinking about switching to Nikon. Says no one. Am I right or am I right? You gotta get the B-roll. B-roll. Oh wait, let me not forget. Jumpy Gorilla Pot. Hey, you wanna edit like me? Buy my LUTs pack. Does anyone shoot film anymore? I mean, seriously? Okay, so I may or may not be switching to the EOS R. Oh, don't get me started on the iPhone XS Max. I mean, the dynamic range is to die for. I mean, I might even compare it to like an Arri Alexa or a Red Cam. Listen, all you need to do, if you got a Sony, just get a Metabones adapter, you can attach it, put any lens on it. Buy my LUTs pack. But do you flip out though? Hey, if you find yourself walking down the dark alley, use your lens as a weapon. And I ain't talking red cams. Yo, peep the new gear, son. It's that, you know, it's down in the link below. You can buy one of these. Indie filters, yeah. Make sure it's variable though. Okay, for your videos. Okay. Okay guys, that's all I have for you today. I hope you guys enjoyed it and found it pretty funny. I wasn't trying to make fun of anyone, just making fun of all of us because we're all in the same boat. I don't really make videos on my photography, but I do. If you would like me to make some videos, I can totally do that because I'm a tech nerd and I know I made majority of videos about hair and like men's grooming, but I'm super duper nerd. I should make another channel for it. I'm not sure. If you like this video, leave a thumbs up. If you want to say something, leave a comment. And if you want to see more content, please subscribe, baby. Join our fam! Ooh! And also, if I think I've reached 60,000 subscribers, I'm going to do a giveaway. So stay tuned. Also, if you'd like to send me things, I do now have a P.O. box. I'm gonna turn my head back around. I'll leave my P.O. box address down below. If you would like to send me something, you can. I'm only gonna have for like 3 months probably, so not too long. So if you wanna send me something, go ahead, and it's below, and I'll holler at you guys later. Peace! Peasants. Okay, it's cold. I'm going back inside. Yeah, too much. Yep.